comfy there. Are you sure? I got the softest blankets, but yeah, those are my favorites. Do you want another pillow? You sure you're okay? No, it's just you've been having a hard time lately, and everything's just been so tiring. So I just want you to get some really good relaxation, you know? You deserve it. I want this to be perfect. No, no pressure, no expectations. I just want you to feel relaxed, so just lay back, relax, and let me take care of you, okay? Yeah. Okay, good. I'm gonna spray this calming spray, okay? And it's just a really nice fragrance that you can breathe deep. And yeah. It's got all those botanicals in it, so yeah, you just get nice and relaxed. Do you smell that? It's got some eucalyptus, some lavender. Just breathe it in. Fall asleep. No, I'm just kidding. I've been working out my hands for days in preparation. Well, I knew I wanted to do something nice for you. Yeah, you've been working so hard. I was thinking a full body massage, just working my way up. How's that sound? Good. I'm glad. Okay, so I have some oil here, and I warmed it up. Temperature. Yeah. It's like a little bit hot, but not too hot. I just want to add a little bit of essential oil to it, if that's okay. I just really think aromatherapy will help you. You know how I feel. smell amazing. Don't worry. I'm not gonna have you smelling like a Bath and Body Works or anything. Just gonna mix that in. No, I just like how the oil makes your hands glide. Just makes it. Just go smoother, you know? Okay, if I start with your feet. Okay, good. No, I won't do anything bad, I promise. Pressure on the soles. Yeah, okay. Is that okay? Just wanted to check in. Get your calves because I know you've been on your feet a lot. Calves always get really sore. Been thinking about you a lot. Yeah. I always do that, but I don't know. She's just been feeling extra, I don't know, cozy, happy. I was just thinking that, you feel like home, you know? Does that sound weird? You smell like a very beautiful garden. A very attractive garden that I love very much. I'm just gonna work in this area. just thought it might be nice to get in there. Okay, good. Your sides too. Pressure okay? Is it okay if I use my knuckles? Okay, good. Looking at you. Yes, I like your face. If you fall asleep, I won't be offended. I'll be happy, actually. Because I want you to sleep. Rest. Just get some good, good relaxation. Okay. Do you still have that bad knot? Yeah, more aromatherapy. but it has like camphor and menthol, and it just kind of makes the area kind of cool. Not cold, but cool and numb, and it sinks into the skin and takes the pain away. Can I try some on you? Air on it. Makes it kind of cold and tingly. Is that okay? Yeah, I want to get that. Thank you. face massage on you. I just thought, with your sinuses being kind of messed up right now, and yeah, that tension in your head and your temples and everything. Yeah, I got you the nice moisturizer.
Let me get.
Just gonna be generous with it because it's been so dry lately. My skin in the winter is just badly, badly needs any moisture. Yeah. I think I have every line of your face memorized. Your eyes whenever you want. You don't have to listen to my ramblings. Just talking to talk, really. Feel free to drift off. Dream. I'll stay with you. Like always. Mm-hmm.